and welcome to this Safe Medicate video tutorial. In this tutorial, we'll be showing you how to easily access the different modules of the Future Nurse Suite. First, we hover over the Modules tab on the homepage. If we click FNS Essential Skills Start module, we will then be taken to the Essential Skills Learning Zone. Once in the Essential Skills module, you have the option to navigate through each of the pages by clicking on the arrow in the bottom right-hand corner. This is the way that we would expect new users to work through the learning zone, as each page will need to be accessed in order and will contribute to the progress indicators found in My Record. If you've already accessed Essential Skills and would like to jump straight to a particular page within the module, we have two drop-down menus at the top of the page. The left drop-down menu can be used to easily navigate between the different sections of Essential Skills. At the bottom of this list is where you'll find the Practice Your Skills section. We'll talk more about this later. The second of these drop-down menus can be used to easily navigate between the individual pages of the section that you are in. There are a number of tools available to help you navigate through and work with the module contents as shown on screen. If there is additional content associated with the page, it will appear in the Page Resources section at the bottom of the screen. If you wish to view these sections, then simply click on any of the resources to select and view additional content. If we now go to the Injections module and hover over the second drop-down menu, we can see all of the different pages contained within this section. There are opportunities to try out calculations for yourself, and these options are available throughout all of the FNS modules. Under the left-hand drop-down menu, you will find Practice Your Skills. Clicking here will take you to a self-administered assessment page where you can set up the assessment depending on your requirements at the time. Choose the assessment type, feedback option, area of practice, module selection, and complexity level before clicking Start Assessment. You will now work through a series of randomized questions. For more information on practicing your skills, please see our How to Practice Your Skills video tutorial. That's it for now, and thank you again for taking the time to watch this tutorial.